Well, hello again everybody, welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you are staying safe and warm. Well, where I am, it's been raining here like crazy. It's approaching almost 2 weeks now, and well, at least we don't have too much flood warning yet, but hopefully it's not gonna come to that. So anyways, I hope everybody's fine, like I said. But today I want to show you another pair of beautiful Casadei blade. I've had this pair since last year for quite a while, and I don't think I've ever had a chance to show it to you. So today you'll go ahead and see it. So go ahead and sit down. Here it is, beautiful tan color, and it looks like the blade is slightly have a tannish or bronze color in a way, I think, depending on how the light sees it, but to me it does. So this is actually half a size bigger than what I normally wear. Didn't have my actual size though, but I really like this color and that I'll give it a chance. I do have to put a little insert inside, so that way maybe it'll fit a little bit better. And tan and green, if you notice, I'm wearing the green color dress. I think tan and green have a really nice contrast together. So let me go ahead and put this on. And the nylons that I'm wearing right now is slightly lighter shade of, I think it's beige, light beige. And this is the Meridian brand. Well, let me go ahead and stand up so I can do a little bit of modeling for you. Well, here it is. How does it look? By the way, this dress is from Shein. It's a really cute design, one shoulder. Cute little cut on the back. Well, everyone, I think that's it for today. I will see you again next time. I hope you like this video with these gorgeous tan Casadei. Well, I just want to say hi to Jess, Queen of Heels, and Stephanie Stunning Stilettos. Stay warm. I hope it's not raining where you guys are and you're warm and cozy. Okay, bye everybody. Stay safe. Bye for now.